Good afternoon, good morning, and good evening. My name is Wei T. Lightheart, and I am the Wealthy Backpacker. And I want to welcome you to this live stream webinar coming at you from Vancouver, Canada. This today, that's where we landed this morning. We just got in from Panama City, Panama, and we're excited to have you on board today for this incredible opportunity. Glad to have you on board. So let's get into it. I've got a quick question for you. Have you been working too hard for too little for too long? Are you stuck in the rat race? Do you want out? You looking for a better way? Maybe you just want to get money working for you instead of working for money. Maybe you're tired of working for someone else. Or perhaps you just want to travel the world while working from your laptop, seeing your investments grow. Well, here's the question. That's a dream. And where you are right now versus where you want to be, I call that the dream gap. So the question is, how do I close my dream gap? Now, again, your dream gap is like your net worth, your net income versus your current net worth. What's your dream number? So take a number, whatever that number is. Like maybe it's $1 million, maybe it's 10 million. What is it that would make you feel that you could live the lifestyle today that you want? It's probably less than you think. It's probably more than you're comfortable stating right now, but hopefully we'll get to that in a little bit. And then let's just look at where things are. Where's your current net worth? What's your current lifestyle? Where are you really at? And is that where you want to stay at? And where are you tracking? That's the most important part. It's not always where you are. Are you doing the same thing, stuck in the rat race, so to speak? And if you are, we're going to share with you an opportunity to get out of that program. And that's what the book's about. That's what this company's about. And that's what we do. And of course, the difference between your dream net worth and your current net worth, that's your dream gap. That's the gap. And we're going to help you close the gap. Now, how are we going to do that? Well, we're going to help transform your financial destiny. And we're going to do that with our exclusive wealth creation methodology. And basically, what we're going to share with you is how you can gain access to the secrets of global digital entrepreneurs. That is the key to success. So for those who haven't read a book or know much about it, I wrote this book. My name is Wei T. Lightheart. I've been one of those out of the box thinkers my whole life. It caused a lot of frustration when I'm young, growing up small town Canada, and eventually, you know, from a blue collar family, work hard. I worked all kinds of jobs, everything from, you know, planting trees, to cooking lobsters, to being a doorman, fighting five times a week, a bartender, a waiter. I was a door-to-door salesman, and I've done it all. Personal trainer, you name it. And, you know, in 1998, I started working for myself as a personal trainer, opened up my own juice bar, moved beyond that. And in 2004, my entire life changed when a friend of mine introduced me the concept of building a business online. I thought he was crazy. I didn't think that was possible. In fact, I didn't even own a computer at the time. He was shocked I didn't own a computer. I was shocked that he was making money online. And the bottom line was we started a company together, and 18 months later, we had a six-figure a month income. And we were living in Panama, living the laptop lifestyle before it was even called the laptop lifestyle. And I've never forgotten that I was able to achieve that thanks to his mentorship. Later on, I got into direct sales a number of years later, and that turned into another successful business. And then I was introduced to another friend, and I got into the world of investing, and that became another form of wealth building. And that all led to the Wealthy Backpacker, which is where we are today, about teaching people, taking the people that I've met along the way that have taught me, that have mentored me, and that continue to do so today. Some of the world's top investors, online educators, and what I call lifestyle entrepreneurs, taking what they've taught me and giving it to you and helping you move from wherever you're at to wherever you want to be. Let's talk about that for a second. If you haven't read Robert Kiyosaki's Cash Flow Quadrant, I highly encourage you to do that, because the bottom line is, this is probably one of the greatest illustrations of where people are trapped and how our education system kind of prepares us to be in the trap. You see, 95% of people on the planet are on the left side of the quadrant. That means they're employees or they're self-employed. What's the difference? And I've been both. An employee has a job. You go to work, you pay the bills, you come home, you maybe you commute, that sort of stuff. The self-employed is you own a job. That means, like, when I was in the juice bar, I had to show up, I had to have the cashier, I had to hire other people, I had to do all this sort of stuff. So I worked longer and had more responsibility. I didn't make that much more money, but at least I was making the choices. I was my own boss. Now, eventually, when I got introduced to that friend of mine, I went to the other side of the quadrant. And this is over here on the right side, the business owner and the investor. That you got to realize is that's about 5% of the population. And this is the percentage of the population that does really, really well in life. And the difference between the self-employed and a business owner is a business owner has people and systems working for them. And that's what we're going to teach you to do. And then ultimately they move into the investor, which is people who take their money and put it into businesses and investments, which are usually some form of business on some level. And from that derives security and income. So the goal is to get over to the B and I as fast as possible, because number one, you need to free up a maximum amount of revenue for your time. And then ultimately you want to free up your time, or number one commodity in the world. That's it. Now, you can determine what your ultimate outcome is, but Kiyosaki lays it out better than anybody. And I think everybody, once they understand that, or even if they're attracted to it, they want to get over to the BNI as fast as possible. And that's what the Wealthy Backpacker is all about. You see, because the problem is that we're conditioned, all of us, coming into this, like I was conditioned. I had to break this with books and training and courses and mentorship and failures and confused. Like I went through that pain and I know it. I know, I feel that pain. I feel those challenges that people have out there. And when you're stuck as an employee or the self-employed, you're kind of on that treadmill and you know there's a better way. You want a better way. You might look on Facebook or social media to find that better way, but how do you get out? Who's going to help you? Where do you get the training? Where do you spend your money to get started? How do you get going? Well, the bottom line is we're going to show you how you can move into the BNI and how you can do it in a way that was way easier than the way I did it, and a lot less costly with a lot less mistakes. Okay. Now let's just talk about the principles of creating wealth for a second. We covered these in the book, but I want to go over them just for a second so that you understand them. If you haven't read the book, or you're just new to us, or you just need a refresher, because we, you know, exposure to information is the key to learning. You don't learn something one time. You repeat and expose yourself over and over. And that's what gets you plugged into this, into learning these concepts. So there's three main principles of creating disposable income for wealth accumulation. Okay. And lifestyle, right? Number one, you reduce expenses, you know, how to live better on less, you know, it works. It sucks though. Reducing your expenses sucks. You have to do it sometimes, particularly when you're getting started. You stop buying Starbucks coffees and maybe you start buying ads on Facebook. You know, maybe you drive an older car instead of a brand new one. Maybe you live in a smaller apartment instead of a bigger apartment, or, you know, whatever it takes. We suggest, why not move to a whole new country if you want? Particularly if you're younger, that's a great option. Or even if you're on the older side, that's a great option. We talk about that in the Wealthy Backpacker and some of our offerings. We'll get to that in a minute. But the bottom line is there's only a limit on how much you can reduce your expenses. So this is what's taught in most financial institutions. What we want to create is a spending budget. And we talk about that in some of our podcasts and stuff, of how you learn to spend your way into wealth. Next, you got to maximize income. Now, this was the part that I liked. I was really, really excited about this idea, you know, and when I went out on my own, like, you know, I used to work multiple jobs. When I was getting ready for the Mr. Universe contest, I remember back in the day or in my early preparations, I was working a day job, 40 hours a week. I was working as a bartender in the evenings. You know, I was working as a coach also on the side. I mean, I was doing it all, but the bottom line was that was all I knew how to maximize my income. But then as I started learning about creating multiple revenue streams, about multiple online business and building systems, all of a sudden, you know, I opened up my personal training business. And then I said, well, I'm not working all the time. I can open up a juice bar. I did that. And then I could work, opened up an online business. And then the online business was doing better than the juice bar, then doing better than the coaching business. So then I dropped those and freed up more time. And then later on, I started a direct sales business, and then eventually led to this. So, you know, your business evolution as you grow is part of this journey, and we're going to help you on that. So maximizing income, everybody wants to do that. And that way you can still do the things that you want to do when you want to do. That doesn't mean you just go blow money. You know, I'm still driving, you know, I drive an older model car. I travel around the world because for me, it's all about going to different places. I like living here, living there. I'm not so fixed on the symbols of success. Success to me is just doing what I love, and I love doing this. And now let's talk about investing. And then this is the part that kind of eluded me, because I always invested in more businesses. I just took all my money and rolled it into a new business, a new idea, and a new thing. But, you know, I'm in a different season in my life now. So I started leveraging investment analysts, people who knew what they were doing in that world, to start teaching me how to take my money and invest it in a more passive way, where I was investing into systems and ideas and opportunities that would allow my money to grow without me actually doing much other than the initial analysis or getting that. And so those are the three things that are going to allow you to grow wealth. And this is the same for everybody, right? And you could just take this RMI, and you can allot your time and your resources to say, okay, where can I reduce expenses? You know, and what's my lifestyle component that I want? Number two, you go, okay, where can I maximize my income? And if you're thinking that way, already that starts to activate your brain. Why I love online revenue generation, because it's probably the easiest way to start moving into that. And then finally, how do I take some of that money that I'm peeling into that and put it into my investments over time? That's the key to building wealth, okay? Now, here's the thing. Right now, the world is changing. Right now, I mean, we are in massive flux. The world is changing. The corporation, what we were trained to get, and if you look at the education system, that designed us to get ready for the corporation. That designed us to, you know, that's why you go to school at like, you know, 8 a.m. and you're at your desk at 9, and then there's a class, and you get a little 15-minute break, and then you have a lunch break, and then you have an afternoon break, and then you come home and you commute back home. Looks a lot like people are doing going to their jobs, doesn't it? Well, if you look historically, that's what the education system was designed for. It was to teach people to listen to authority and follow that. Not saying it's bad, not saying it's good, just saying that's the way it is. The thing is, corporations are dynamic. Corporations change. Corporations, you know, come and go. The world's changing. People want a lifestyle. So how that old system of go, you know, work for 40 years and get a gold watch and a nice retirement pension, those days are gone. Change in reserve currency. It's highly likely in our lifetime, the US dollar is not going to be the reserve currency of the world. That's going to make a massive change in North America. Mark my words on that one. That one's going to be huge. Right now, there's countries out there that are creating a coalition to actually make that happen. You know, it wasn't that long ago that the British pound, up until World War II for a couple hundred years, pound sterling, that was the currency of the world for a couple hundred years. World War II happens, everything blows up, America steps in, takes over all of the British ports after the war, and now guess what? US dollars are number one in the world because of the manufacturing power of the United States. Now we got artificial intelligence, right? So you have countries that are competing, America versus China, on both the development of artificial intelligence. You can read all about it. Massive things are going to happen. Artificial intelligence is going to transform our life in ways that we can't possibly comprehend, right? And you read the stuff from Elon Musk and why he's involved in it and why that's so important. Now we have cryptocurrencies, alternatives to regular money, regular currency as we know it. So the decentralization of information, of economics, of all of these things. Well, what does that mean? Well, in the Western world, it means we got rising taxes, we got inflation that's happening. So basically, wages have been flat since 1973, if you actually put it into inflation. So we're seeing a decrease in overall wages in the Western world, which that's why we're now having two income families that can barely scrape by, when, you know, 40, 50 years ago, one income was enough. Okay. So that's changed. Now, what's happening right now? Robotics. Okay. Just talking to a guy not that long ago, you know, he's a truck driver. And he said, like, you know, he works at a big bread factory, and like all these 30 people were replaced to load the trucks because they could get robots to do it faster and better than people. And he says, you know, it's coming soon that it's going to be nobody driving the trucks already. There are millions and millions of dollars going into systematized trucks that drive by themselves. Just by getting trucks that drive themselves, that doubles the efficiency of a truck, because a truck has to only be on the road for so long, right? It's only allowed 8 hours a day. When you got a robotics, you can double that time instantly. So you just cut the cost of labor in half first shot. That's why companies are moving towards it, okay? We're seeing an increase in mobility, and that's a good thing. You know, for example, I work from my laptop, and I have for years. I haven't worked in a job or in a place or in a location since 2005, when we left for Panama. I just work from wherever I want to work from. Sometimes I work from my car. Sometimes I work from a coffee shop. Sometimes I'm in North America, Panama, Asia, wherever, Europe, doesn't matter. This mobility has caused the displacement of jobs, industries, and countries, though. That's the thing. So this is the game that we're playing right now. And the bottom line is the rules have changed, and what we've prepared ourselves for isn't here. So what are you going to do? What is your option? Well, that's where the wealthy backpacker comes in, because we teach people how to live, work, and invest successfully in the new world economy. I'm going to say that again. The wealthy backpacker, we teach you how to live, work, and invest successfully in the new world economy. And how are you going to do that? Well, the first thing is you need to think like the world's wealthiest people, okay? You see, the world's wealthiest people, that's what they do. They live, work, and invest globally. People go, yeah, I wish I was rich and famous, can travel the world. No, you got it all backwards. You need to think that way, and then you can do that way, because your brain is amazing. It's a super genius factory that has been switched off by the media, by the education system, by, you know, all these digital gadgetries, television, you know, all these distractions that are dulling you down and not leveraging your genius. We're here to wake up your genius. We're here to get you excited about what's happening. So the wealthy backpacker has created what we call the personal wealth empowerment system. Basically, it's simple as this. It's the simple solution for financial prosperity in the new world economy. Bottom line, we're going to teach you how to be world-class at your finances, how to make money online, how to live wherever you want, and how to invest successfully. That's what we teach. And our advisory board and the people we bring in on that is the power. You see, the secret behind the bulletins is a couple things. It's a powerful methodology. It's a method that allows us to access what's current in the world. We call it the global asset positioning system, or GAPS. And what that does, we track the trends that predict tomorrow's markets, that we know what's coming. We're looking at the future. We're like, robotics are going to change things. Artificial intelligence is going to change things. Investing in food agriculture production facilities is a good idea. Investing in green technology is a good idea. Getting involved in an online business is a good idea, because the old systems of creating wealth are over for most people. Now, in order to do this, this takes a team, right? And we've got an amazing team. We've got a team of online entrepreneurs, lifestyle analysts, and investment specialists all working together with this global asset positioning system, the principles, the ideas, the concepts that we embrace in the Wealthy Backpacker that we share with you to help you grow your lifestyle. And here's our news bulletins that we promote. And so we have what we call the global lifestyle, the global entrepreneur, and the global investor. So basically, it's an online investment business education system that works whether you are a seasoned online entrepreneur or a brand new entrepreneur with virtually no experience. One of my business partners, we interviewed him already, 13 successful businesses this guy's built. And you know what the one characteristic he has? He's always learning. He's always learning from someone else. He is one of the world's best learners. He learns more than almost anyone I've ever met. Tim Ferriss, what's he do? He's learning all the time. And it's the same with everybody on that. You got to adapt to the times, and we keep you up to pace with what's happening, but what's relevant to your life to get you to achieve your goals. Now, What do we got? We got world-class leaders in the online space that are there giving you the best strategies and the best online opportunities. We're bringing one to you every single month so you can learn from the best of the best, the things that are going to put cold, hard cash in your pocket, the things going to help you manage your lifestyle in a way that allows you to grow your business without pulling your hair out. And then finally, we're also going to help you expand your knowledge of where to live and work globally. Most people think, you know, maybe they're making $5,000 a month and they got a, you know, family and everything to support and a mortgage or rent or whatever. And they're, you know, car payments and all these sort of things and debt payments and all that sort of stuff. They got no money at the end of the month. But what they go, man, in order for me to get out of this, I got to make another like $10,000 a month. That's the most common quote I get when I talk to people in coaching calls. They say, yeah, I need $10,000 a month. It's kind of like the magic number in Western society. But guess what? Here's a trick. You think that you need $10,000 a month to break out of your lifestyle, but you don't. You only need a few thousand dollars a month, because once you understand, when you're generating a few thousand dollars a month, that's not dependent on any location. You can move to a location at a low cost of living, live better than you currently are, and buy back all your time, and then scale up your business. And that's a strategy that we teach in our whole system. And that's a strategy that I did and that many of the top entrepreneurs have done. And it's in a wonderful way to expose yourself to the world. So let's talk about the global asset positioning system. What do we have? We have income and asset mobility. We've got smart diversification. We've got risk intelligence. So what is income asset mobility? Well, it's creating a dynamic system that allows you to generate income globally, right? Anywhere in the world. And then with the money that you're making, move this into the top performing asset classes, depending on what's going on in the world. It's just really that simple. This is how the wealthy people think. But you don't have to have a fortune to do that. You got to get your head in the right place. And once your head in the right place is, the fortune will come. Smart diversification, that's creating multiple streams of income and strategically diversifying your investments globally. That's the key to successful diversification. Diversification isn't just taking like, you know, 100% of your wealth, dividing up into 10 buckets and throw it into 10 different asset classes with no strategy behind it. Or just being all in investments and nothing in online business, or just being all in business and nothing in investments, or being all in those and not spending any time on your lifestyle. It's about building the lifestyle that you want, that optimizes. And your lifestyle might be different than the one I want. Maybe you don't want to travel, but you do want to be able to buy your time back, maybe spend more time with your kids or something like that. This is what it's all about in smart diversification, which is specific to you. And then finally, risk intelligence. How do you manage the risk? This was something that I struggled with. I was not a risk-averse guy. I always believed in myself, and that was a hangover from my athletic career. I didn't care about the odds. But now as I get older, I'm recognizing the importance of risk intelligence. So how do you manage the downside? And that's using income and investment strategies that work for the super rich, but we repurpose them for online entrepreneurs and investors. That's what we do. And finally, I think this is really important. When you get involved with a wealthy backpacker, it's about embracing what we call a location-free mindset. That means you are not dominated or completely at the mercy of local environments, which can change. You look at Venezuela, you know, 10, 15 years ago, one of the most prosperous, wealthiest nations ever, and now it's a disaster, okay? If you look at Singapore at the end of the World War II is very much like Haiti, you know, on an economic scale. Now it is a world economic superpower because of the choices that they made at that time. Okay. If you look in North America, where at the turn of the century, it was a very entrepreneurial friendly kind of environment that supported the growth of businesses. Right now, it's not. It's more into socialistic ideas. And these trends happen. Now, that's not to make ones bad or wrong or right or anything that. They just, you got to be able to roll with the punches. And who knows? The nanny states, as I like to call them, will probably not exist in our lifetime as they are. The map's going to change in ways that we can't imagine. You know, what's great is a lot of people are already taking advantage of our investment opportunities. They love that it's 365 days a year. You can see some of these texts. And of course, the new economy is on the internet. So let's talk about what we have available for you. In the personal wealth empowerment system, the heart of it is our 3 monthly bulletins, which are going to teach you, are going to take you from the book and from the audios into how to live, work, and invest in online in this new world digital economy. Okay. The global entrepreneur. Here we break down exactly what the top people are doing. What are they doing for traffic? How are they doing in converting? How do they think about growing and testing their ads? How do they generate new traffic? What do they use? What are the strategies they used early on in their business, in the middle term of their business, and in the optimal at the higher levels of their business? At which stage did they make what choices so that you don't have to make the mistakes that many of us have made, where you can learn from the techniques and strategies? And what's beautiful about the online world is it's far more friendly than traditional business environments. Why is that? Well, it's just the nature of that. I think people love to connect and they love to share their ideas, and they see the power in networking digitally in order to bring that across, right? And that's who we embrace, global entrepreneurs who live like that. Then we have the global investor. The global investor is all about learning how to take advantage of trends in the world and investing in impact-making investments, investments that are good for the local environment, good for your portfolio, investments that make a difference in your life and in the lives of other people. And then finally, we've got the global lifestyle. You know, how do you really actually navigate these environments? How do you deal with taxes and you know, residency and immigration policies and all these type of things? What do you do and where do you go and how do you manage that? Well, we actually help you do that by giving you the resources and also interesting in some places that you might not be aware of that are out there, and how cool, easy, and simple it can be if you know what to do, where to go, and then how to navigate that environment, both legally, economically, and of course, just the sheer mechanics of those lifestyles and what they have to offer. I personally have been living all around the world for the last 10 years, or actually a little more than that now. And I can tell you, it's a fantastic experience, both for your own self-development and also for your cultural exposure. All the bulletins are real simple. They've got a big story. Then comes the detailed analysis, including the interviews, the strategies, and most importantly, the actions to take so that you can start increasing your income, start making your investments, and start, you know, transforming your life on where you want to go and how you want to do it. Now, every month, you're going to receive the exact global online business investment opportunities from the TWB and what we have uncovered, and you're going to find out the exact locations around the world to live, support, and enjoy your new digital lifestyle. Here's some of the investments we did last year. Last year was a great year. We averaged over 56% on our investments, a phenomenal year. You know, we got people just that had no experience and are now investing and are doing really well. And that's exciting, you know. Some people have no money to invest. That's no problem. We got you covered, because what we talk about in the Wealthy Backpacker is low-cost startups, online mentorship. If you're starting on the investment, how to paper trade in a way that you can earn while you learn the business and the investments and the lifestyle. So that the bottom line is getting you started and getting the mentality of an investor or an entrepreneur. For your experienced guys, you entrepreneurs that have been out there and investors that have been out there for a while, you're going to love the in-depth analysis. You're going to love the low-risk, high-return, uniquely lucrative opportunities that make a difference in the world. So here's our team. We've got the GAPS Financial Analysis team and the Online Entrepreneur team. We've got myself, who is the CEO in online market. I've been doing this stuff for years, and I'm excited about this to work on your behalf. Finally, we got the Wealthy Backpacker support team, customer service, the content team. We got our own investment coach. And all of this is plugged into a complete online web-based education system with an easy-to-share marketing system. So you can get all three of these bulletins for $3,942, all of them for the whole year. That's 36 issues. It's about $97 a month. That's all it is. Now, here it is. That's what we're going to give it, $97. Not $97 for each, not the whole thing. You're going to get all of them for $97 a month. Now, we can't do this forever. It's an initial public offering for you guys. This is a fantastic deal. You got 30 days to check it out. If it's not for you, you just cancel, okay? It's amazing.
I mean, are you excited? The bottom line is it gets better, because what I'm going to do is I'm going to share a way with you that will allow you a profitable way for you to pay for your online investment and business education. Phenomenal way to do this. Here's what we're going to do. We have a referral program. And the referral program is, you, once you subscribe to our news bulletins and we give you all the investment and business advice, and you, all you do is you just share the concepts of the Wealthy Backpacker, our book and our online webinars, to anybody you know or your social media contacts and that sort of thing. And what we're going to do is we're going to give you commissions on everybody that comes to your referral. We track it all through a digital system. Basically what happens, you get signed up, you get a link, you share that link on Facebook, on Twitter, on LinkedIn, on an email, on a text message, whatever, and say, hey, you know, this is what I'm doing. Check out this book, check out this course. I'm learning about online business and that sort of stuff. And guess what? The whole system goes right into your phone, your laptop, all of it. It's amazing business system. So literally when you get started with us for an extra $99, you can become an affiliate, and then that's going to leverage you a whole back office. So if you want to find out more, go to the affiliate presentation, register as an affiliate. You'll find out it's easy, it's simple, but it's going to transform your life, and we're going to allow you to really rock and roll and make that. Of course, we got some more testimonials, people doing investments, but the bottom line is this. Haven't you waited long enough? I mean, you're here on this webinar. You're here for a reason. There's something that's inside of you that wants a better change, that wants to make that step in the new world. You want to maybe learn how to invest. Maybe you want to get started in an online business. Maybe you already are in an online business and you need some more strategies about how to grow it. Or maybe you're really concerned about your future and you know that trend is coming, that change is here, and that you want to make that step, to reach out to your dreams, to go for the golds, as they say, in the new digital economy. Well, you can do it. We're going to help you. That's what the Wealthy Backpacker is all about, how to live, work, and invest globally in the new digital economy. So all you need to do is you just take action today, click the join button now, and boom, you're in, you get started, you start your online training. We've got a whole pile of revenues over there. If you want to know about the affiliate program, click on that webinar, check it out. It's going to blow you away. You can get started today. You can have your own online business. You can learn about from the world's best of the best. And at the end of the day, you're going to change your life. Now, please don't mistake my enthusiasm for pressure. If you're unsure about the whole thing, please come back, check out another one, or watch this over again, or email us at support@thewealthybackpacker.com. We're here to help. We're here to answer your questions. And for those of you who are ready to take action, right now, welcome aboard to the Wealthy Backpacker.